I'm here to see Marvel's Avengers Spider-Man, the official reveal trailer. I know I'm a little late to this, just got off work a little bit ago. Wanted to go ahead and see. I also had some internet issues, but I got that fixed. But without further ado, we are finally here. Let's see what Marvel's Avengers have for us for Spider-Man after so long. And let's see. Let's check this out. Oh, I like the design. Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay, don't know who's doing the voice, but I like the way that they did this for Spider-Man. And I know they're probably doing this due to Spider-Man coming out very soon from No Way From Home. But pretty much a good little reveal trailer. Again, kind of curious who's doing the voice. I don't think it's Yuri Lowenthal that's doing the voice. I could be wrong. I don't think this is going to be better than the Spider-Man PS4, PS5, and also Miles Morales that we know and love. I like the suit design. I like the way he did that, with the comedy and everything, because that's the way Spider-Man is. You know, he's got to have comedy, flair, action, everything like that. So again, that's the way Spider-Man for you. Just the way, like 12 of them, one of me. I like that. I like these, like that right there when he just like knocks him down and does like that move right there. I love that move, but I don't think it's going to be as good as Spider-Man PS4. I don't think it's going to live up to that. I really don't. Other than that, I like the trailer. I'm really looking forward to it. I really just got done playing Marvel's Avengers. I got a review coming out for you guys very soon. But let me know what you guys think about this. Are you guys ready for Spider-Man in Marvel's Avengers? Do you guys think it's a little late? Do you think it's, too late to try to save this game? Do you think it's even worth playing? What are your thoughts about this down in the comments down below? I personally like to know. I mean, I'm a big Spider-Man fan, so I may just play it again just so I can play Spider-Man, because that's how much of a Spider-Man fan I am. But either way, let me know what you guys think about this down in the comments, and I'll always see you guys on the next one.